electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Yes, I was wrong. You can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Damn head on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in.
Don't you swear to Mike. We're gonna hash it out. Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably. Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do you? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Oh, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it, and hit the road, quick.
Yeah. Come in. Come in. Raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geolope data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
right up to turn to farming. Sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you?
Name's Jackie Wells.
V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. We're just good manners, you know?
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. Cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
I will. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? A sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass.
Manifest from the transport.
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you moved contraband before?
Why? You nervous?
Me?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. I need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingana madre. What now?
We want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus. We need a sweep. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
Engine running in case of a cock up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
I don't know.
to room number 2.
Whoa now! Please sit. Papers?
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you mean? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for
what happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me what happened back there.
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn.
Hijo
almost tagged our asses. Is that what you call smuggling? Chicago! It was supposed to go smooth. No problems.
If you think this is my fault, at least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us, and he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I'm just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over. But you're all right.
So you tricked me.
Oh, well, apologies for offending the spotless moral code of a smuggler.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Mamis, a real iguana. The Lesser Antilles.
Think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. Spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.